The following contest is a 14-man tag team match set for one fall with a 20-minute time limit, and lucha tag rules are in effect.
A surprise, and he delivered. Consider me surprised.
Indeed, it's a full house tonight at Haas Carmen. 14 competitors in a Lucha Rules tag match. This is gonna get wild.
And it seems like Alabama has become the adoptive home of Dirty Dango.
Well, kind of fitting. Grease Monkey thinks Dirty Dango sounds like a gunslinger name, don't it, Carmen?
Absolutely.
What do we have here? A 14-man tag?
One of the biggest tag matches we've ever seen in New South history.
Well, we promised the biggest Heart of the 16 tournament yet, and it looks like we're getting it, folks.
And don't forget, Carmen, Lucha rules in effect. So this promises to get pretty crazy.
Well, when I think of luchadors, I think of all 14 of these competitors.
Oh-ho!
And it's an all-out brawl, every man for himself.
Big Dave lighting up Donnie Janela with some chops.
Notice how Big Dave goes directly for Kung Fu Donnie Janela. And here we are on the outside.
Lee and Dango working together. The action has completely spilled to the outside. We knew the New South ring wasn't going to be able to contain the sheer chaos of 14 wrestlers going at it.
Folks in the front row, be sure to hold on to your popcorn because the action is coming to you right in 3D. Oh no, Lee. Lee, you better run. You are in the ring with the Carver.
BDSM has a bone to pick with the Carver of Cutter's Alley, and it looks like Positive Lee is looking for some payback, but nope.
Positive Lee running from the Haas of Horror. Lee, uh-oh, get out of here. I hope your car. Oh, no. No.
Uh-oh.
Lee. Oh, Lee.
It is a horror movie. Lee manages to trip up as he's escaping Carver. Oh, no. Lee is getting dragged away by the Carver. Big Dave can't save him. Oh, no.
What is going on here?
What does the Carver have planned for Positive Lee? Lord help us. There he is, Carver.
Lee is back. Lee is returned. Oh, what?
What?
Shh, 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 shh.
Wait, hey, that's Grease.
Shh, let's let this play out.
That's Grease
let's
Monkey's wrench, Carmen.
Let's play it out.
Where did he get that? Lee?
Does Lee have a gun?
I believe Lee has a firearm.
Lee! Oh! What? Lee sees the Carver flying with a revolver!
And now an armed Cookie Two-Step.
Lee has got a gun!
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Lee. Now the entire match is in Lee's control.
Let's hear what he has to say.
What? Hang on. What on earth is happening here, Carmen?
Donnie Janela has crossed a line.
The Carver has Lee by the foot.
What is going on? Stunt Marshall now.
Possession
is 9/10 of the law.
The gun was fake, Carmen.
Well, that's good. What are you doing?
Why are you attacking?
That's official Garrett Kent. What are you doing?
Stunt attacking senior official Garrett Kent. I guess he blamed him for the fact that the gun was fake, Carmen.
Marshall with a trust fall to the outside. Meanwhile, inside, two men who've got a bit of a history with each other. Marcus Dillon and Brandon Williams in the ring. Meanwhile, on the outside, it is chaos, folks. All hell is broken loose. Brandon Williams with a cannonball!
We don't see Brandon Williams work on the outside very often, but when he does, he takes plenty out with him, and now Marcus Dillon is in control of the ring. But here comes Positive Lee. The crowd calling for Lee's signature Cookie Two-Step.
It's the dance move taking over the nation. Folks, if you're watching at home, be sure to take notes. This is how it's done. Whoa.
Marcus Dillon with some choice words, insulting the Cookie Two-Step.
Lee sending Marcus Dillon flying, but hitting him with the Cookie Two-Step. And what is Lee doing?
Positive
Lee! Positive Lee with a suicide dive of the century.
Now Donnie Janela back in the ring.
But not too far behind him has been the thorn in his side. The CEO of Big Dave Security and Management, BDSM, Big Dave. I've heard that one before.
Even if Donnie wasn't in there, Carmen, there's few rings that are big enough for Big Dave. The CEO of BDSM is going to work, Carmen.
Runs right to that big boot from Donnie Janela, though.
Uh-oh. What's Donnie got in mind here? Big Dave catches Donnie midair.
Caught in the massive arms of Big Dave with a fallaway slam to the outside. Folks, this is absolute insanity. Sean Campbell.
Bittersweet Scum looks like he wants a piece of Big Dave.
And Young Scum himself sends Big Dave to the outside.
Soup Can looks like he wants a piece of it. Oh! How many times?
Hold up now.
Oh, no, Carmen. Oh, boy.
There's no way.
Dango looks like he's had enough of watching everybody else.
Zach. Oh,
Zach.
No. Zach. Johnson, one of our New South Academy students, flip it off.
Oh, no.
That's no way to treat a veteran in this business, kid.
Zach Johnson with some major disrespect to Dirty Dango. And the veteran takes example to the kid's attitude.
Looking to powerbomb Zach Johnson. Oh, to the outside! Dirty Dango teaching a lesson in respect.
Zach Johnson learns the hard way, and let's hear it for Dirty Dango. The New South faithful have fully embraced.
And Dango to the top.
Grease Monkey ain't never seen the light, Carmen.
I have never seen Dirty Dango, excuse me, hit a move like that before.
Dirty Dango is the new sheriff in town, Carmen, and he's laying down the law. Now going after Stunt Marshall. Nobody's safe in this crazy 14-man Lucha Rules tag match.
And punishment will be swift and just for young Stunt Marshall.
Oh!
Stunt Dougs. Oh, he's got,
Marshall,
he's got Dango on the shoulders.
Uh-oh.
Into the wasteland.
What's Stunt Marshall?
Off the ropes with a big leg drop.
And here comes Thunder Thighs. That's Grease Monkey's boy getting all fired up.
Oh,
the big spear!
Turn, Stunt Marshall inside up. Look who's in the ring! It's a body shop reunion!
Grease Monkey can shed a tear right now.
Johnny Pikes turned Johnny. Oh, what the?
What? Oh, no!
Thunder's new partner, Ronnie Rockchild, just throwing Johnny to the outside. Meanwhile, Damian Turner gets a big DDT on the Thunder Thighs.
Rodney's very possessive of his tag team partner. Big boot.
No, Rodney.
The Carver. What on earth?
Carver's got an axe.
Carver's got an axe, but.
What? Where's Rodney going?
Uh-oh. This is a side of Rodney we ain't seen in a while, Carmen. The raincoat has come back.
Folks, if you're in the front row, you may be in the splash zone.
Oh, no, Carmen.
What? Rodney Rockchild has come prepared.
It's serial killer versus serial killer.
Allegedly.
Dueling axes.
No. Watch your toes. Carver will try to the right hand. But it hurts Rodney.
And
the Carver with that impaler DDT. Rodney Rockchild wisely rolling to the outside. Meanwhile, Carver has that weapon in his hand once more.
Oh no, Carmen. Carver's arm once again, and now Big Dave coming in to try to avenge Positive Lee.
And the Magna reloaded from Big Dave.
Well, Donnie Ducks takes Big Dave out. Donnie Janela's firmly in control of the ring here.
Donnie feeling extra confident. Go for it.
The touch of death. Donnie delivers the poison hand and takes Big Dave out, but now.
Whoa, hold on.
The straps have come down. Positive Lee is getting serious, Carmen.
Last time we saw Donnie Janela and Positive Lee in the same ring, we saw Donnie deliver three package pile drivers. One of those attempted on a chair before Cabana Man Dan made the save.
Oh!
And Lee with a bit of retribution.
Oh! And the big bulldog takes out Donnie Janela.
Call your shot, kid.
Looks like Campbell wants a bit of it now.
Sean Campbell, spinning back fist. with a clubbing blow to the back of the head.
Bittersweet Scum delivers a brutal takedown to Positive Lee. But look here, Brandon Williams is coming in to take control.
And the Locksmith now in the ring.
Oh,
but Campbell holds up, grabs a hold of Positive Lee. Positive Lee turned inside out.
And here it is, Carmen, the ankle lock.
The Hell to Pay ankle lock. Marcus Dillon makes his way to the ring. Makes the save for Sean Campbell.
The investment looking to take Brandon's stock down a few notches with a big spine buster.
Devastating.
Now Brendan Cole looking like he wants to get in on this.
Well, we've seen these two battle, of course.
Uh-oh.
Marcus Dillon was the first opponent for Brendan Cole in his debut match at the New South Academy. Speaking of New South Academy, another one of our students, Zach Johnson, having some trouble mustering up the bigger Brendan Cole. Walks right into a super kick.
Learns another lesson from Dango.
Oh, and Donnie Janela right behind him.
That's familiar music.
Uh-oh. No. No.
Oh, boy.
I haven't seen Ken Havoc all day. Where did he come from?
Ken Havoc has come to deliver destruction to Haas.
Where did he come from? Ken Havoc was in book today. In a stunner.
Big stunner takes out Stunt Marshall.
I haven't seen Kent Havoc all day. And Stunt Marshall feeling woozy.
He's shaking out his head. Oh! Crunches Donnie Janela with his noggin.
The worst place to be for Donnie, and maybe the worst place to be for Kent Havoc.
Kent Havoc came out here expecting to wreak havoc, but the Carver from Cutter's Alley literally cuts him off.
Dango wanted no part of the Carver. And now in the ring, Stunt Marshall and Kung Fu Donnie Janela looking to double team the veteran.
Dango kicks through the tandem clothesline and takes out both Stunt Marshall and Donnie Janela.
And the man with 23 years of experience had the upper hand on that one. Delivers a right hand to Stunt Marshall.
Dirty Dango's throwing some of that swagger at Stunt Marshall, but it's done something strange to Stunt Marshall, who is firing up now.
May have knocked a tooth out of Dirty Dango's mouth.
Something went flying through the air.
Stunt Marshall, also known for his top rope leg drop.
Speaking of flying through the air.
No. Waving it off.
No!
Misses that one.
Dirty Dango rolls out of it. And now Stunt Marshall in the danger zone.
He's in the Dango zone, maybe.
And once Dango once again calling for his cowboy hat.
Going for that last dance leg drop.
A little boot scoot boogie to cap things off here.
And here we go, Eric Dango. But we don't have a referee. Oh, thankfully, referee Garrett Kent making his way back. And that's all she wrote.
Dirty Dango ends it in style.
The winners of this match, the team of the Gym Cats, BDSM.
The victory in this surprise match. And what a match it was, folks. I haven't seen anything like it. We saw Lee survive an attempted murder. We saw Lee maybe attempt a murder himself.
It was absolute chaos, Carmen.
We saw an axe battle. We saw Dirty Dango fling his sweat into the face of another man with a blonde mustache. Like, what a night.
And would you expect any less, Carmen?
Thankfully,
that's my boy.
Well, thankfully, the mystery of Grease Monkey's lost wrench has been solved for our mystery match at Haas. But folks, I can tell you that our next match is for the New South Heavyweight Championship. And folks, I don't know who it is facing off with Rolando Perez, but after last night and seeing the competition himself, Rolando Perez wanted a piece. So here we are, Perez issuing an open challenge. Let's see who accepts.
All you need to know is we get to watch El Jefe work.